to learn. And that's the coaches, actually DJ Zilla came over here and talked about how that team meeting really bonded you guys in a special way these last couple weeks. In your own words, what did it kind of mean to you? And what do you think it's done for this team?
Yeah, we had a team meeting a couple weeks ago. It was just more so trying to just find our identity and just deciding who we wanted to be. And, you know, it's not on the coaches to decide what type of team we are. It's on us.
And as the talk about the way you guys dominated the line of scrimmage tonight.
That's a testament to just the way Coach Stroud coaches us and just our own work ethic. Because, like, the whole season, even when I was hurt, when I see Ford or Pat or Greg or Scott, Neil, they make a play, I feel like I made it. And that's just what I feel like just helps us as a unit, because one of our successes is all of our successes.
And I know you're really good friends with Greg. I can see what he's doing in these last two games.
Yeah. It's crazy. Just seeing from when we were juniors in high school and we committed, and just to now, just the way he's just turned his game up and just changed is just phenomenal. He's always been the same person, don't get me wrong, just the way he came in and worked since he came in just has been crazy.
When he was a junior, he looked a little bit different.
He was like 50 pounds lighter.
Yeah. Like, can you ever imagine this so quickly for him?
Oh, for sure. He was a skinny little receiver, safety in high school, but, you know, he said he was going to be a DN, so I believe him.
You got to sack yourself tonight, just that.
I had to.
Two, sorry.
Yeah.
I showed Jamie. Just
appreciate it.
Just to get those two, I mean, to be, you know, kind of chasing after Greg, who's getting them every week.
Oh, what's the question here?
Well, just to get the two sacks, what that felt like for you.
Oh, yeah, it was a great feeling. Just, you know, I've been through a lot the last about 6 months, and just to come back out and just trying to play catch up with these guys is just like, you know, it's just, I don't quite know the word. It's just a great feeling.
To do it against Florida State, and to do it against Florida State, too.
They're nameless and faceless. I don't care who I do it against.
Obviously, you guys got three games left. Just the feeling coming out of the locker room tonight, what's sort of the focus now in these last three games?
Win. Simply put, win.
Great. Thanks, Jade.
All right.